into the wrong Grand Prince Hotel. I was like, there are four literally on this block. But yeah, so distinguishing, getting the details right, very important.
You got Nikali and you got Zangief.
I felt that it was tough at times, this matchup for Zangief.
For Zangief, yeah. It can't possibly be Nikali. I think it does make Nikali play a tiny bit differently, but not enough.
Yeah, he can't sort of jump wildly in the same way. He can't pressure in quite the same way, but he controls space quite well and his movement's very strong.
Yeah. And he can harass again, right? The V skill.
Everybody can pressure Zangief, but you got to do it in a little bit of a different way. Yeah. But it definitely does still work, and it's important to do.
Nikali's.
Oh, no.
Okay, yeah, that looked pretty hungry. Okay.
Reset? Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, man. After having seen that running bear grab, for sure there was a reset coming. EX?
Nice call out. Well, I'm happy he's at least making Kuroki actually really play.
Kuroki with that movement all of a sudden in and out.
Smokey looking very hungry here, though.
In and out.
And that's the thing. Every time you parry one of those ground pounds, I feel like you're not really at a frame advantage, and you're still thinking about it. And I feel like that was really nice pickup by Kuroki to, like, capitalize on that sort of mental focus that you can generate in Zangief.
Blocking there. Blocking again. And he jumped perfectly nice.
Good sequence, but very composed from Kuroki.
All right, Kuroki's going to have to look for these dashes and check them a little bit more.
Yeah, I was like, anytime you can get Zangief pairing like that, like, I feel like you're winning even if you're in position to get hit. Nice fierce timing.
Escape was proper.
Although, I think every single... Okay, what's it going to be?
Can he block in time?
Yes,
yeah, that's what I thought.
Not, yeah.
Yeah, tough times for Kuroki. A lot of meter lost.
And then regular DP?
Not in... Oh, he's in trigger. Okay, fair enough. But
still.
Blocking was get out to Monkey EX.
I think he had pretty much sort of decided that round was over at that point. Like, it's another mistake, I feel like, when players can show... It's a chance to show big mental fortitude if you can not fall into that trap, but almost everybody does.
Boy, what a change from that first round where Kuroki looked like he was so composed.
Yeah, it seems like ever since that errant super, it's been really downhill.
Got to settle himself a little bit here. Looking better now, a little bit slower.
But again, that dash comes again, as you talked about, like, not challenged.
There's the link.
Right for it.
He has trigger as well.
Wow.
At that range, you don't think of Geef as being able to hit you credibly, but
it
is.
Yeah, it definitely surprised me. And that's, the timing on that, you can't jump out of that. That's
right.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Right.
You're doing anything.
You don't get much out of it.
Sure. It's a round closer. It's kind of like equivalent of like an overhead. Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. And I'm laughing at it like, oh, what a bad idea. I'm like, honestly, that would have worked on me. and it did work on Kuroki game one.
Yeah, again, big change in that last round compared to the first round. Even the running bear grab works now, which did not at the start.
And I gotta say, it looked like Kuroki's brain, too. Like, that was really what let him down. Like, he made some crazy calls in that second round that did not go his way.
Excellent backdash. I was just gonna say, I would look for EX in that situation because Kuroki has been in a bad spot, and you could see he wanted to panic out of there.
Showing a lot more composure.
Okay. Staying in.
Yeah, he is not.
Hold on.
So smart. Why with the overhead?
One more reset.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh, that
is it going to be it? That should be. No.
Got him. Again. Jeez, what a comeback.
What's it? I don't know what the idea there was.
Maybe jumping? I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know.
It wasn't a counter hit. It was just a low.
No, it was just pure. Okay. Kuroki, again, like, snatching defeat from draws of victory.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it seems like it.
It was all that crazy overhead, like, punishable.
Not a thing that needed to happen at the time, unfortunately, for him. Get out. Move forward. He's got the corner for himself. Boy, he looks really strong right now.
Straight into
no!
it.
No!
That was
boy.
Like, it looked a little slow, but... Yeah, that's... That's really not a good look.
Down jab jab doesn't work. Never mind. But it all worked out there for the Kuroki EX.
Always happy to see Zangief marching forward, as he will, but sad to see Kuroki sort of collapse.
Yeah.
He's very swingy.
Really went downhill in that first round. Again, I liked it a lot. I thought he looked good on defense. He made a lot of the right calls. He moved forward and back and back in really well.
Yeah.
And just as that set went on, he seemed